Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 2. I'm Baroness Miko the Earth, and last time we struggled in Gusty Glade. Now we get to do Parachute Panic. And pretty much it's a vertical level where we play as our loving parrot friend. And that was probably one of the easiest DK coins that Oh, that's right, you can't. All you can do is control the speed. You can't actually fly. And then when when he does, or the bird does, the sound for coughing up a peanut or whatever it is that it does, That's a sign that he's about to drop you, so. He or she, I don't know the gender of the bird, so I apologize for that. I have enough of those coins I don't need anymore. Good job, me. Okay, so you already pretty much ready to keep it, which is good. The speedrun for this level is actually really cool to watch. Because it involves a lot of, like... So, like, a lot of times, like, games back in the day... they had limitations, so like if you go super fast on vertical levels, a lot of times the game would not be able to catch up. Good job, me. Would not be able to catch up, and you could like skip through portions of levels because of because of the limitations. So the speedrun for this level is just a lot of like glitching the game. And it's actually pretty cool. Like, you should go this way, and it's like, well, I want to go this way. No, Squawk, why not? I'm assuming I missed a thingy. I'll have to find that in the future. Jump. TNT. I'm slightly confused on that one. I still think that there's a extra bonus somewhere that I missed. I just gotta figure it out. I've got enough of those coins I don't need anymore. Coin? I don't need more of those coins though. Bird transfer! Oh, I saw where the hook was. Okay. Yeah. I'm 100% sure I don't have enough for that one. But, Web Woods! Ooh, I actually like this level. Alright, so I think what I will do is I'm going to stop the recording here. And then I'm going to see if I can find where that other bonus stage is in this level, and then I'll put it in at the end of this video. So it's a slightly shorter video, but thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.